you've seen?
I think it's just it's an interesting mix of faculty from across colleges and across disciplines. George Gohl is an historic figure, and it's interesting how relevant his work is to what is going on in Rochester today. And I think it's a good opportunity for Fisher to start linking itself with some of the work that's taking place in some of the other educational institutions around here.